Welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. When we left off,
I was doing side quest, a side quest. I'm running around doing side quest, collecting materials, collecting collectible side quest in the Xenoblade game. Bam, 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 bam,
Hey! Xenoblade Chronicles! Xenoblade Chronicles! Xenoblade Chronicles!
Xenoblade Chronicles!
So I warped to Tephra Cave. I looked up where the dark grapes are. They're in Tephra Cave. They are a Tephra Cave item.
Why does the back of this chair feel what?
Yeah, it's just cold. That is a shame. Free Colony 6 from the third of the Mekong. Yeah, that's it. Looks like Colony 6 and Colony 9 are going to be joining forces.
Alley-oop! Alley-oop! Alley-oop!
Making a 60. I don't need to be careful because I can kill these guys alone. Kill these enemies in like one hit.
Alleluia!
This will be a breeze.
Nice and quickly. Freaky can win by himself.
Alley-oop.
This will be a breeze.
One will bum smack this time.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
I can't take the moss mucus because it is.
Thank you.
Alley-oop! Alley-oop!
Insane lament. Just to show you how.
Dark grape! Dark grape!
Put it in the collectopedia. And then we'll get two more. Wait, no, don't leave that. Take it.
Dark grape!
Happy rabbit. Need happy rabbit.
Yes! Dark grape! Dark grape. We just need one more.
And I'm pretty sure I have the appropriate amount of sharp hawk spears too, because I was getting those off camera. I think I got those. Either that or I wasn't. I don't know. Wow. How is there a heart toggling over there? How is that possible? How is there more of this area that I've never been to before? Apparently more of this part too than I've never been to. I guess there are no shops. Let's go look for some more dark grapes. Get them dark grapes. Just need one more dark grape. And yes, I am going to try to film the collective video 100%. It's not like it's that hard to do. Like, I mean, especially when I look up. Because, like, when I looked up where to find the dark grape, it's at Tepper Lake, and then it was, like, comment. It was, like, the Xenoblade Wiki, and there were comments from people, like, I found my dark grape by Villa Lake, which is exactly where I found, where exactly where I found them. There's one right at the entrance of the air gun. I'm surprised I've never gotten that. Frick me, that was a colossal waste of time. frosty part S. Some of these items like seem like they'd never be useful for anything ever. You can thank us for that. We took down King Squeeze, King Squeeze, oh yeah. King Squeeze, King Squeeze, oh yeah. Fran Source keeps telling me to be a bit more careful with money. I don't get it. Does she think I have a problem? And then they disappear into their houses. Got it. Cool.
Dark grape!
Yeah. Hello.
conversations coming from the alley up top are very intense.
How many people are going to be there? I know about with you guys.
Alright. Remember, keep all of your hats. Joker will be in the stadium. Oh, dead man.
What? You haven't got the small ultra reactor yet?
Getting things every day, very important to rebuild colonies. My lovely army is helping to rebuild them.
Orge exclamation point. Oh no, that's the throw thing to the lake.
Goodbye.
We shifted it. Okay, I already read this. I read this recently. Like, I'm pretty sure I can read stuff that I read ages ago, but I just forgot that I read. Oh, that's just his jumping noise.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. From the force, but they still let me live in the barracks. It's the only place I feel at home. They must train me. But now I press 1 again. No, they won't believe me. You're new for a trade, right?
Huh?
fucking orders are gonna get up on that one. Hey, I relate. I kinda relate to that. Lacking motivation to like things that I actually need to do or that are actually productive. That's why I record far more than I do actually upload. Times come for all races to join hands. Mutual understanding is Cowboys versus Indians.
Like Jerome to win. You're on the side too, aren't you?
sandals.
I'm really proud of you.
Shut up. Get out. They are close, close, close. Hi there. Oh, I wanted him to say that. To be honest, I'd love to say yes, but the problem is the kids. I can barely find time for myself because they squabble constantly. It's such a silly argument as well. It's all because of a shin gecko. What? A shin gecko? Wait, Haley, why did you hit me on the head when I said shin gecko? What? What? Oh. I'm sorry, it's difficult because all the characters have British accents, so it makes me want to do British accents for the characters, and I only have so many British accent variants. So it limits my range of voices. Shin geckos are so rare, you see. Then before I knew it, they started arguing over who had spotted it first. And while the argument raged on, the shin gecko ran off scared. Maybe if they can each have one as a pet, they'd calm down a bit. Then I'd feel happy inviting Dean over for dinner. Oh yeah, I already got 2 shin geckos. It's so weird how this game will take like quests that just involve like people becoming friends or being in relationships and stuff, and just like connect them to these weird arbitrary items like shin geckos.
Hi there.
Did you manage to find them? Those are perfect. My kids are going to love these. Now they should stop fighting. Thank you so much for your help. Don't worry about it. It was nothing. No! It was something, not nothing! Ricky, no, it was really hard work! Really? To me, it looked like you had much less of a problem than I did. Now, about this date of mine. Could you go and tell Dean and any time? Why can't you go tell him? Gosh. Woman.
Hi, Dad.
Let's do this quickly. I love it when they say that in response to training. It's like, is this a drug deal? Let's do this quickly. That's the vibe I always get when they say that. Stiff hair, Arachnosil, Don Rodrigo. Minute Mantis! Oh my gosh. That's the best name. Minute Mantis.
Hi, Dad.
Freck you. What are you, Rocco? Pendant. Fart in my own face. Actually, I'm gonna trade the Minute Mantis for you. Because Minute Mantis! Hi.
Hey guys, we're almost ready to go. Start gathering. Bring it to the car. We're going.
This is fantastic. Here, take this as well. Oh yeah, I got plates. Wait, right there? No. Mysterious Mantis. Minute Mantis! It sounds like a bad, like, superhero. A bad superhero. Because Minuteman. But with like a mantis. Yeah, it's 100% baby! Collectopedia. And we also got a bug for other. So that's fun. I have no doubt that I'll be able to complete the Collectopedia 100%. No doubt. Now what? Oh right, I should go back to Dean and tell them.
I'm jumping all around the town, just jumping around like nobody's business.
Hey, hold on, somebody had a quest for me. Where are you, sir? Is it Giorgio? Hey, Giorgio. Yeah, it's Giorgio.
Hey.
Look at this. I'm close to him, so it made him disappear so I could see better. And now we're just watching this cutscene with no one there. Fantastic. Glad you're here. Could I bend your ear for a minute? I've had a favor to ask. Could you tell me more?
So confusing! Say in a way that Ricky can understand!
I bet you can guess. Come on, isn't it obvious? It's Paula. She seems so lonely. Could you go and play with her? Isn't that your child? Now come on, that's not fair. Paula likes you guys. Don't you think she'd rather play with you? No. I'm kind of trying to do like Irish, Scottish, British conglomeration accent because I can't consistently do those accents.
Hello, hello. Have you ever seen an Ethan deposit? They're all sparkly. If you do come across one, don't forget to harvest some of those. Oh, hello. Oh, 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 hello. Oh, hello. Oh, 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 hello. Oh, hello. Oh, 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 hello. Oh, 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 hello. Oh,
hello.
A hi. Train, no problem.
Dark grape!
Actually, I knew she was gonna. I knew she had a dark grape to trade. That's why I offered. That's why I went to her. It's interesting because I'll only trade for certain days. See you.
Dark grape, baby! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Rip everyone's headphones. That was awful. Alright, let's go to Colony 6. Since I have no idea where Paula is.
Paula!
Increase nature level.
Wow, a tree. That was what I worked so hard to build.
A frickin' tree.
Meat. Well, at least we got everything to level one, so now we're gonna get a big establishing shot at the whole town. Get the ultra small reactor streetlights have been built. I received a present from all the residents. The ultra small reactor! I did it!
I did it!